Give each participant a badminton racket to act as their golf club and a birdie that will be their golf ball. Set up hula hoops as the holes and mats around the playing area as obstacles. Players begin by teeing off from a designated spot on the course by serving their birdie and attempting to land their birdie in the hula hoop. Each strike the player takes counts as a stroke. Tell the players that they want to get the birdie in the hula hoop in as few strokes as possible.